That was the biggest setup I've ever done as part of a group. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, because the more thumbs up I get, the more opportunities I get to travel and do big, large projects like this. So, you know, subscribe, all that. Be sure to check out the build-up / behind the scenes of this project over here. Here is the aftermath and bloopers, which I'm going to be posting next week. And that is it. I'm Hevish5, and I'll see you next Saturday.